it all. You gotta drive it the summer before you get to the fall. If you're ever gonna run, you gotta learn how to crawl. I believe the front door open with a light in the hall. Driveway. Did I make you look my way when I call out your name? Or did I lose my chance? Oh, you never realize what's reflected in my eyes when I hear your name. So say what you need to say, and don't just drive away. Is that romance to you?
Where I wrote a song a day for 40 days to practice sort of like listening and being aware of what's the world that's happening around me, sort of to practice that like deep and intentional listening. And it was really hard. But I got through it, and it was so amazing. Just like such an incredible thing to try to do. And now I have 32 songs, and I don't know what to do with them. Yeah, exactly, like 16 albums. So this is one of them, and it's called Insulate.
It's amazing how we insulate our lonely bodies from the shape of the world that we just do not care to see. So be my vision, be my eyes, 'cause I'm so sick of telling lies. I would rather float into the open sea. How could I have known what you'd make of these dry bones? How could I have known all the strength that you alone demanded of me? See the forest for the trees, brought its lips right off of me. And off of these dry bones, off of these dry bones. So open the door, let the breeze in slow. We will never go tall, lest we find our roots someplace to grow.
This together, by the way.
Yeah, yeah.
Major shout out to this guy.
I can't get all credit. My wife over there. So, love your sound. I have a question. What's your inspiration? Like, where do you find, during that whole time, that 32 days of you writing a song every single day, where was the inspiration? Where did you find it?
That's an interesting question because it sort of changed from the beginning to the end. I'd always sort of written songs by just like waiting until like builds up, and it builds up so far that eventually it's like, wow, here's a song. And I realized after day three that's not gonna work because you can't wait for that stuff to happen. So I ended up, I sort of found myself having to sit down and be like, all right, my cup is empty. Like, I don't have any inspiration I don't have anything in me to write about right now, so you just sort of have to trust that if you sit down and like just show up, that it will come. And like, so just by listening to your experiences and sort of bringing a notepad or something to write stuff down with you everywhere you go, that if you are sort of very intentional about saying, all right, I want to write a song today, whether I like it or not, that like the best stuff sort of comes out of that like sort of egoless place where you're like, I don't have anything to give, so I'm just gonna hope that I just merely become like a vessel, like a channel for whatever's sort of happening.
Thank you so much. As a dancer myself, and I'm not obviously a musician, but I love music, I definitely understand the purpose of trying to go in the deep, writing music. So creatively. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Give me another hand. So great. This is so great. Thank you.
Thank you.